Ugh. It's raining. And I have to go to work.
I cry.
I don't know what's going on today. I don't know whether it's the weather, but Grand Central is really, yeah, just like really busy. Absolutely insane. Dodging people is not fun.
What? Oh.
Almost home.
Almost. I'm exhausted. Really, I am.
But yeah,
it's good.
We're just leaving 125th Street, so probably 5 more minutes, 10 more minutes. I honestly don't know until we're actually at Grand Central. But yeah, it's been a long, tiring day. I get to do it all again tomorrow. Well, this is a first. I actually came out the right way for once. My train stopped at the right exit, so that's good. So, anyway, tally-ho, I'm headed home. I always wonder what it was like when they pulled down the big billboards. This is what they do. They're pulling down the signs. That's not too bad, getting off the bus. Just, 12:45, not bad at all. Very foggy, very misty. I'm gonna hopefully be home before midnight. Push the button. Alright, wait for the longest set of lights in Jersey.
Waiting.
Oh! Not that long. Oh, I'm finally home. Oh, I feel so good to be in bed. I'm gonna end today's vlog here. I know it's not very exciting, I didn't really show much, but it was raining and I don't like getting wet, basically. Yeah, so anyway, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and ding dong that bell so you get notified about my next day vlog, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Ciao!